Hey guys, Linda and Twee. We are here at the Sofitel Hotel for the GBK Gifting Suites. It's pre-Oscars, Sunday's Oscars. All the celebrities are going to be here. Let's see who we run into. Amazing talent and amazing companies. Come on, let's go check it out.
I'm on gag.
I will not ask you about anything future-wise. Oscar weekend.
Yeah.
Lots of celebrations, parties. Are you doing any of the parties?
I am. Well, we've already started. We've had some amazing parties already.
We really have.
Because I guess there's so many people who want to do parties, mm-hmm. and some of them are just so amazing, mm-hmm. is that you start early, so you're wearing 5-inch heels for about 10 days.
Oh, trust me.
As opposed to 4. Mm-hmm. So today's my rebellion day.
Me too, look.
Me too.
So I can walk and save it for Sunday. Because, you know, Saturday and Sunday, really.
Sunday, I'll be 5'9" again.
Me too.
Today, you know, 5'7".
Me too.
Okay.
Yeah. So, any predictions for best movie this year?
I'm not sure how it's going to go, and I actually don't want to spoil it for anybody, mm-hmm. because this particular year, I think we've had a fantastic crop of films. We've had films that are best pictures that are not even nominated.
I agree.
There were some things that the Academy sent us that are just, they're stellar. Yeah. So this was a good year for films, and maybe a little adversity in our life makes better pictures.
Hey man, I agree with that.
You know, I'm not so sure that I want
more adversity.
More adversity, like 3 years in a row.
No.
But it does seem to mold the creative force.
And make you kind of go deep.
Go deeper inside. Maybe realize that what's really good about the world, or what's really the thing you should be concentrated on.
Absolutely.
And, you know, so I love what I've seen.
Me too. Now, is your dress picked out yet?
Yes. As a matter of fact, I've got a fitting.
Well,
today.
I'm going to let you enjoy the rest of all of this.
My designer, so I'm really excited.
What's her name?
Her name is Malena Ruth.
Yum!
Just you wait.
I'm excited. I'll see you Sunday.
Thank you.
Thanks. Thanks for watching, guys. We have a special treat for you because it's the Oscars. If you look behind me, this cake is a real cake. And the guy that made the cake, Paul, I mean, he's amazing talent. He didn't draw it. He just made it. Paul, how long did it take to make your Oscar cake?
It took me like about 5 hours.
Now, what's inside? Is it chocolate? Is it vanilla?
It's actually vanilla cake. It's just with a like thin mousse because it's going to be out for so many days, so we need to make sure they stay nice and solid.
And then you did all of the leafing by hand?
Yep, it's all done by hand, then just every single one of his plays, and then just paint them.
And guys, it has bling. I mean, the top layer, bling. GBK for the Oscars, check it out. I know you guys liked our videos. Make sure you like and subscribe. We'll see you at the Oscars on the red carpet.